Hi, this is the fifth video of living on Jeju Island, Korea. There are many three things on Jeju Island, Korea: stones, wind, and women. So, I will show you the Grand Jeju Stone Park this time, which is the most spiritual and cultural place of Jeju Island. It's the global scale cultural and ecological park, which shows not only the stone history, but also nature and culture of Jeju Island. When entering, many open-air shuttle buses are waiting. It's a 3-hour tour course, but taking the shuttle bus to the Stone Museum and touring on the way down will save time and tiredness. There is a myth of Seolde Halmang and 500 generals surrounding rocks in Yeongsu of Mount Hala. Based on this myth, the park is a museum and ecological park that shows the formation process of Jeju Island and its stone culture. I'm amazed by the huge 500 general stone figures that remind me of the Moai statue, and its scale is really global. It's fun to ride the shuttle bus and helpful to get information about the myth and the park during the ride. The scale of a traditional village, Dongan Maul, makes me miss the past life. The scenery of wide stretchy silver grass field that appears on passing the village makes me wonder. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.